ಹಲೋ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೈ 13th ಎಪಿಸೋಡ್. ಟುಡೇ ಈಸ್ April 7th, ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಡೇ. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಹರ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲಾರೆನ್ಸ್ ನೈಟಿಂಗೇಲ್, ದಿ ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ನರ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೂ ನರ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಮೆನಿ ವೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ವಾರ್? ದಿ ಟ್ಯಾಗ್ ಲೈನ್ ಬೈ WHO ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಡೇ ಈಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ನರ್ಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮಿಡ್ವೈಫ್ಸ್. Let us all remember their immense contribution in treating patients irrespective of their caste, color or the race they belong to, sending special prayers for their good health. Many of you can aspire to becoming these professionals, a noble profession, caring profession indeed. Coming back, let me brief you about the items required for today's craft activity. Very simple. 3 items, 3 steps. It's all over. Colored sheets, 4 square colored sheets, Fevicol and some colored sketch pens. Done. Welcome back, friends. Are you ready with the items? Shall we start? Okay. Step number 1, take the origami sheets, square origami sheets. Do not fold like this, rectangle shape you will get, but instead fold the opposite edges, that is you will have a diagonal line and make a crease in the center. So the opposite ends you made and you get a triangle shape. Now open it, observe, bring this other end to the center line and again put a crease, okay, and then put this end again to the center and make another crease. Did you get this? Now, this bottom edge, fold it ulta, back side. Fold it ulta. So, you will have front like this and back like this. Now, make this fold like this. You get one triangle. Now, put Fevicol in these edges. Okay, bottom and top, put Fevicol and lock it and keep. Now moving on, we have these 4 triangles with us ready. Observe how I fix them and you can see the end product by yourself. Just observe, okay. First triangle I'll take, the tip is at the top and you have 2 flaps like this, okay. So you have 2 flaps like this. Now take another triangle. Push it inside this, push it inside, take Fevicol and just seal them, okay. Now next, bring it up like that, again you have flap like that, take another triangle, push it inside this triangle and then again put the Fevicol, so seal that, this is gone. Again come like this. Put the last triangle, the cone, it goes inside like this. Put the Fevicol like this and now after that put this inside this, okay. Now ready, ting tong. What is this called as? You can call this as lockdown frame or lockdown loop or lockdown locket. Friends, did you like the lock ya jaye lockdown frames? There are many ways to use it. In fact, you can put some inspiring quotes and frame it up. And then you can send a note to your friend online. Stick the picture and you can write the adjectives which suits her the best. And then a very cute one, you can put a string and use it as a locket. Go trendy. Health is wealth. Wishing all my viewers and especially Sapphiates a happy health day today and every day. Stay blessed. Take care. Bye-bye.